Also breaking news, an arrest of a former employee of Wilkinsburg Finance Department. Police say Terrell Fields is accused of unauthorized use of a borough debit card that has been missing. Police have not said how much money was spent during that use. Fields was arraigned just a few hours ago on charges including theft by unlawful taking.